My name is Daniel Goldman. I'm Associate Professor of Physics at Georgia Tech, and my group is interested in how complex behavior can emerge from the interactions of many simple agents or elements working together. And in our group, we're taking what we call a robophysics approach, where robotics meets physics thinking, and we're creating very simple but controllable little robots, smart active particles, or smarticles as we call them, and studying how changes in their interaction properties lead to group-level behaviors. We find that, in fact, if we shine a light on some of these smarticles, each happens to be light sensitive, we can actually steer the collective without the ability for any one of the smarticles to move on its own. One of the problems we're interested in is how a group of smarticles, none of which can move on its own, can actually come together to form an entity which can move across a table. So what are the rules and what are the programs one would write to tell a group of smarticles to come together to move across a table or to come together to bunch up? This is really an intersection and a new intersection of physics, active matter physics, and computer science.